I don't think anyone else is thinking about what happens when you're done at the convention. And that's where I feel like my job really begins.
My name is David Flores. I'm from San Jose, Costa Rica. And today my life changed because I got a scholarship from Marymount College.
$36,000 to attend Marymount Manhattan this fall. So you go to college this fall.
NYCDA is putting in the extra mile to help provide opportunities for the long run.
It's much, much bigger than dance, and it's like opened my eyes, and I bet like everyone else is to seeing that we all can get there.
Scott came across another very talented dancer who has already received offers, but not enough to go to a four-year program. Literally, this has all happened in the last 36 hours. Scott went back to bat, made some phone calls, and we are going to offer a four-year full ride to the University of the Arts to Richard Villaverde from Dancetown in Florida.
Hi, my name is Cindy Reed.
Hi, I'm Laura Sobieff.
And I won a $44,000 scholarship from Marymount Manhattan College.
A full ride scholarship to the University of the Arts in Philadelphia.
Laura Sobieff!
My really, really good friend, Laura.
One of my closest friends throughout my whole life.
Cindy Reed!
Without the scholarship, I would not be going to Marymount.
To experience that life-changing thing together, I think, like, really brought us a lot closer.
It's definitely the night of my life.
It's hard for me to like be really true to myself, and I sometimes can do it more through dance.
Receiving the scholarship, $44,000, Amy Yakima!
Continuing to go to college for what I love is truly a dream come true.
A year ago tonight, I said, I want to see us give out $1 million in college scholarships. $823,000 in college scholarships, $2.8 million.
It's just life-changing and it's amazing. Thank you.
Making a difference in a young dancer's life and opening up an opportunity for scholarships and the scholarship fund, it will change the face of the future of dance, because it's up to us, actually.
Nothing can be more empowering than education. I think it's like the greatest thing that you could give to someone, you know?
This foundation is really a way to help kids who have dreams to get there.
To anyone that is considering making a donation to this foundation, you know, this is a life changer. You will hear about these kids in the future, and you'll know that you've made that difference.